Hello viewers, welcome to another brand new episode of Celeb Talk. Today I very proudly announce I have Dr. V. Nagendra Prasad with me, director, composer, lyricist, call him whatever you want. Let's find out his journey and what his plans are, the future projects and presently what he is up to. Hello and welcome to the show, sir. How have you been?
Super, as usual.
Okay, great. So, what do you identify most with being a dramatist or a director or a composer or a lyricist itself?
I'm everything actually. while we are cycling, then cycle is the most precious for me. When I am driving car, like that, whenever I sit to write a song, I'm purely a lyricist. When I in front of camera, I'll be an artist. So, but I love to write the songs more and more.
You're a man of words. You weave songs. You weave the words into music and songs, and then you weave stories and make movies out of them. So, is it in your blood? Where does it come from, the talent?
My grandfather was a dramatist. Mm. He used to write plays like Kurukshetra, Shani Prabhava, those type of plays. And he was a traveler. He used to play in one village and he used to travel again.
Okay.
And he played there. He was a drama maestro.
Okay.
So, and he was a playwriter and a drama director. Maybe his blood, his genes, I don't know. But I'm writing since my childhood. Mm. When I don't know about my grandfather. At okay. that time itself, mm-hmm. I'm writing.
Mm-hmm. So, you have the first memory of writing or maybe being on stage?
Actually not. But in my memory, if I dig my memory, when I was fourth standard, I wrote something. Actually, when I read any poems, Dara Bendre, Kuvempu, those poems, at the time I used to think, hey, this is Nangu Gotitala.
Oh my God, okay.
Nangu Gotala. When they write, it's a big name. If I write, what else? What happens? Then I started writing. My teacher said, hey, Chanabari Chekna, it's good. After that, I used to write about mother, about sun, about moon, about stars, about India, about culture, about everything, like that. So in that process, I learned so many things. I used to read. Even today, except I can't sleep without a book.
Oh.
So that much of attachment towards writing, reading.
So for the benefit of our viewers, would you remember those lines that you wrote, sir?
Nanu obba kavi, na kodalare nannannu apahasya maduvavaredige nanna kivi. Goes on like
okay,
this.
Okay.
So rhyming words we used to write in the beginning. So rhyming words will give more
beauty to that write up. And it reminds me of this lyrics that you have written for Kadal.
Yeah.
Very critically acclaimed song.
Yeah.
Somehow you reintroduce the word to the society.
Kannada is Kannada language itself, it's a huge treasure, which we are not using it, we are not looking into that precious thing. We left it, so many words. So in that, once I was reading Pampa's some poetry, then I striked that word, Kadal word. How can he use a Tamil word? After that, I goes on with that.
Research.
Mm. Then Dharabhendra was, Dharabhendra ji also wrote
has
the
used.
Same word. After that I started in this dictionary and all. Now I got the word which is purely Kannada word. Kadala, Kadali, Kadal, Kadalan. These are all Kannada words. We are not using it. So why can't I use in cinema? I wrote it and so many people opposed it because everybody thinks it's a Tamil word.
Yes.
Because they are using it, we are not.
We are not, yes.
So at that time, when the director came to me, he gave me the song, tune. Sir, whatever you feel, you write it. I told him, there will be no correction. I will give you and this will be the memorable song in Kannada industry and it will give you a very good backup for your movie and the script. He told, yes boss. Then I wrote the Yedayal Yaro Ghazal Hadi Dante Agiral. That Areganada, I can say it Areganada. Kadal, Bagil, Negil, Hannu Hampal, like that. So I used it and it's very critically acclaimed and everybody.
He won an award for that.
Yeah.
Okay. And then Appa, I Love You, that song, very touching song. How did it happen?
In my career, I used to think, I'm thinking always, I think new thing, new words, new concepts. Can you remember this? Eat a chili, you know, ide. Eat a chili. It was very big hit.
Yes.
That was the very rare song which girl feels herself. In Kannada, if you see the history of Kannada songs, rarely written songs about female feelings of love, life, whatever it is. So that was a hit. After that, the same feel. Preetse anta prana tinna, that's it. Summane summane idharu summane prana tintani. Like that, I was thinking, I wrote Brahma Vishnu Shiva Yadeha Lukudidharu, mother song. It's a very big hit song. So, I was thinking, I have to write a father song, like how we praise mother. At the same way, I have to praise father. I have to tell his great things.
Yeah.
So by luck, I got the chance to write a Appa song. So I write it one version, which is very, very, very big hit in my career.
Yes.
Because response, I love the response. Chanagidema, superagide, that. That like that, so many responses are there for so many songs.
Yes.
But for this song, so many girls called me and cried. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, they are crying. And they want to bow me, they want to hug me, they want to cry, hug and cry. There are a lot of experiences which I got from this song.
But not being a woman yourself, you know, being a man, to have thought the way a woman feels for her father, that is intriguing. I mean, how?
That's what I told you, that about those three songs, Preetseyanta, Pranathinna, Summane. The feeling is the same actually. Father, if we are not expressing it, that's the thing. Even girl or boy, male or female, we have the same thought process. We have the same thought process. Our physical features may be different, but soul and the everything is
emotions.
The same. Emotions are the same, no?
Okay, and that strikes a chord with the audience,
yes,
I guess.
Yes.
So you've been on stage as well. You're a theatre artist. Your grandfather, like you said, was into theatre. So what are your experiences there? How do you feel that they are all different from when you're in front of the camera?
You're very small in TV. We are very big in cinema. We are as it is in theater. Human, we look a man, a human in theater. But in the big screen, we look very huge.
Larger than life.
Larger
something
than life.
Something like that.
And very smaller than this thing in TV. So, there's a major difference is there now. So, in cinema, can get everything. We can do harikathe, we can do any form of art in cinema, as well as theater. No. So that's why, if I write a song, it will fit into cinema or drama. If I want to do a makeup, it will fit in cinema or drama. So whichever our feel, the story, whatever it is, whatever we can feel, we can upload it in cinema or drama. So that's a major highlight. That's why since my childhood, whatever I think, ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಡ್ರಾಮಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಸೊ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಡ್ರಾಮಾ. ಒಂದು ಹಾಡು ಒಂದು ಕಂಪೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಕಂಪೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಸೊ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಇದು. ವೆರಿ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಲಿಟ್ರೇಚರ್ ಆರ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್, ಡ್ರಾಮಾ, ಸಿನಿಮಾ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್.
And we are blessed to have you in the industry because we get to hear some amazing songs.
Thanks.
And what a pleasant experience it is in itself to watch you direct wonderful movies and, you know, present great cinema for us. You're acting in a movie now coming up.
Yeah.
It's Guruji.
Yes.
So that itself is a story, isn't it? How you got that?
Basically, I'm a theater artist, theater drama actor. But when I came to cinema, I don't want to act in cinema. That was not my priority. My priority was to be a director. Now I am a writer and director. Now about coming up this Guruji movie, my friend Ganesh Kamarajan, he is a Tamil director. He directed so many movies in Tamil. He came to me and gave me one novel, Tamil novel. I can't read, I can understand and I can speak Tamil. So totally I grasped this thing, essence of the script. And I told him, yeah, it's nice. After that, he told me to act in that script as a lead role. For that, I
grew a
beard. This
yes.
I acted. It took a long time to prepare the film. Now it's ready to release. We shooted in Kashi, Nasik, almost Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, so many places. And say Shivamogga, Davanagere, Harihara, Chitradurga, like that. So many places we have shot, and it's it will be the best. One of the best cinema.
Wonderful. So you spiritually cleansed yourself going to all the holy places, do you feel?
I'm a spiritual person, of course.
I guess we attract the kind of energies that we have. Yeah. We attract those energies, right?
Yes, yes.
All right. So most part of your career in the industry has been with All India Radio.
Yeah.
But I think it's a very difficult job compared to what you're doing now, because there you have to play with your voice only.
As I told you, I had a group of mads, I mean cultural mads like me. Every almost 10-15 people, friends are there. Everyone is very culturally, I mean, one is a good singer, one is a good writer, like that. We have a form, a name, banner named Supta. Supta means hidden.
Mm.
So we had a group and we used to play dramas and all.
Mm.
Meanwhile, I got a call from radio, All India Radio, to write and present a script.
Mm.
All are socially concerned scripts. So I wrote so many dramas and directed, acted. It's very unusual that which is you can't see, but you have to feel the entire thing. You have to visualize yourself while hearing radio. It's very tremendous and it's very challenging this thing. So I did it, I think.
And for a long time you were associated.
Yeah, 15 dramas I wrote there.
Yeah.
I have best very regards to All India Radio because they gave me opportunity to write and present. At that time only I got to know that I have a capability of to do this type of things.
Okay.
I can create a story, I can create a character, I can modify my voice, tone, and I can compose. Everything I got to know.
The audience never lies. So
yes.
You realize that potential.
Yes.
Okay. And when did you decide to jump to the cinema?
Actually, I didn't came as what can I say? I didn't went any with any director to ask chance kodi. I won't.
Mm-hmm.
I was reading a book in park. One director, K. Vijayaram, he used to walk every evening in the same park. I saw him, visited him. He also wished me and went off.
Mm-hmm.
Every day, 3-4 days, the usual thing. One day he came to me, what are you reading? What is your name? My name is Nagendra Prasad, I am reading this. Oh, you are reading literature. Then you are very interested in literature. Yes sir, I am very interested in literature, poems and drama, etc. He told me. He gave me one novel. Read it and tell me tomorrow.
Okay.
I brought it and I took it and I read it. Next day, I told these are the mistakes in this script, this in novel,
mm-hmm.
This is good, this is not good, like that. Then he told me, this novel, I'm going to make
direct
a movie.
Okay.
Oh, wonderful, sir. Then he told me, why can't you write the songs for this movie? I told, yes, sir, sure. Then it started. That was my first movie, Gajinamane.
Mm-hmm.
K. Vijayaram was the director and producer for that movie. He gave me the chance. After that, so many people came to me. I heard the song, Gajinamane song, write a song for me, like that. Now, almost I wrote 2,000 songs, I think.
Yes. So, the irony is that the book led you to this career.
Traveling.
How wonderful.
Right.
So you are the Vice President for Karnataka Directors Association.
Directors Association.
Yeah. So what are you seeing the changes as of now? What do you have to say about the opportunities that the newcomers have? Any advice for them?
When I came to cinema, there was less opportunities.
Mm.
There was, film was hidden almost. Hidden means film people should, they are like gods and they are like very big celebrities. There was no more medias like nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
And there was huge, this thing, it's like very captured in some place.
Mm-hmm.
If I need a chance to, I have to go to director's house every day and I have to stand. People, everyone
it used to happen, yes.
But nowadays, it's a huge market. There are so many opportunities. If I write a good poem in FB, any director will pick that and he will call you, come and write. If I dub smash, even if dub smash can give a artist to the industry. So like that, there are so many possibilities, there are so many ways. But the thing is, nowadays there is less of what can we say, you know, shraddha.
Dedication.
Dedication is
opportunity is more, but dedication and is passion less, is less. That fame, hunger for fame
hunger
is there.
Hunger for fame is
That's
there.
That's it.
Yes.
Very sad.
That's why films are doing good. A new guy comes and I will do something. He thinks himself and he come and do a movie and he will go off. I always say with newcomers, if we are entering to a war field, we have to keep lot of arrows.
Yes,
isn't it? I have one arrow, two arrow. That's not enough.
Correct.
We have to fight. It's a war field, like it's a competition world. So, like that, if you are coming to cinema, then be prepared to live long. What is the preparation? Preparation, just read, see the world and be updated with the world. That's it.
And there's so much of technology, we can do wonders with that.
Nowadays, almost we in need of a library. We have library in our hand, isn't it?
Of course.
A major change is there.
And probably because this generation is very distracted. So many things are happening at the same time.
Yes.
I guess people from your generation, let's talk about Sri Hamsalekha thing and yourself. That foundation itself starts with, you know, heavy reading, heavy research.
Yes.
Getting, you know, to work under really these pioneers in this
field.
Yes. And learning those small techniques, all those things matter.
Yes.
Right. So, being the vice president, do you see any challenges right now for the industry?
Nowadays, newcomers are doing good. Almost newcomers are doing good. We should maintain the good essence.
Ethics, you mean?
Ethics. Ethically seen films like Puttanaji used to do, Puttana Kanagalji, like that. Nowadays, there are so many guys, Karva, Godi Banna, Sadharana Maikattu, like that. So many newcomers, new movies are doing good. Rama Rama Re, that Tithi, amazing films are coming. At the same time, we have to keep that very, say I'll do one good movie, after that I'll do a bad movie.
The graph should go up. Yeah, they should have much of backup.
Yes.
But do you see that being the vice president, you see some steps are happening that to aid them?
Yeah, happening. We are doing as it is our organization, Karnataka Film Directors Association. We are doing a 6 months course of direction, which is very theoretical. And we gave a chance to do make a movie, a small movie. So we have very Girish Kasaravalli sir and Yogaraj Bhatt, Suri, Pawan Odiyar. The new and the old, both directors are coming to our organization to teach.
Yes.
And myself and Kalyan, V. Manohar sir, we are teaching how to compose, how to how to do a musical thing and lyrical, how it should be. There are so many teachers are there, about they are telling, they are teaching camera department, makeup department, everything. So we are doing like this. There are so many organizations, but ours is purely to create a good awareness and very ethical cinemas, like it's a purely a Puttanaji's class, like that. Puttana Kanagal and the Siddhalingaya, those type of.
Beautiful. So, as a human being, are you very sensitive?
I don't know.
Because everything that you have written, or everything that comes to the public is related to the social causes, you have an opinion, right? Yeah. And you are fearless about expressing that.
Yes.
And you convey the good.
So many people know that.
And you're very, you want to convey what you feel, whether it be in a good way or in a strong way. And earlier days, you've done street plays as well,
yeah.
Right? Heavily involved with social work.
See, I don't have any bias. This is what I feel, which is good. Watch what my gurus told me, what my teachers, how prepared me to be a good human being and a good citizen of India. So that's it. I'm doing the same thing. Wherever I go, in which form, if I write a song, if I do a movie, if I do a drama, there will be a social concern, little bit tough, of course. It's a, if it's a you know, manaranjane, entertainment area adru kuda, then I have to give small amount of social concern, no?
Yes.
So that is there.
So you have very awesome memories of street play acting.
Yeah.
You want to recollect something for our audience?
We did almost 500 plays for corporation thing, the garbage in Bangalore city. We played in every part of Bangalore, every wards of Bangalore, about how to clean our city, the Swachhata Andolan we did earlier.
This is new. The older episode is done already.
And about HIV and about there are so many drinks and dowry system. There are so many social causes.
And the response is good, is it? Wonderful. Within the city?
Wonderful. Not only Bangalore, I did it in almost Karnataka. Hasan, Mandya, Chikmagalur, Madikeri, everywhere we played. There is a huge response. It's like a snake,
Chama.
We used to go to a circle. And immediately we play Tam Tete and we start singing.
Okay.
The chorus, group singing.
Uh-huh.
Then everybody will turn like this. Hey, what's happening? Then gathers, public gathers, and we will express hardly 20 to 30 minutes a play will be there. In that, public will involve. And what we do, meanwhile, in the drama goes on, in meanwhile, we ask a question to the public. Yenana correct ah nan helido, he will howdo. We involve people into the play. It's very very good experience with a regular common man. How he thinks, how he feels about that cause. Very good.
You're planning to do some more now?
Yeah. After this movie, I'm doing movie. I'm already done. After this, I'm planning to do some street plays.
Okay. So you will be the one who write everything and for the street play as well.
Yes,
I mean, you conceptualize the idea.
Yes.
Okay. Wonderful. We look forward to it.
Sure.
So you never remake songs. You don't believe in, you know, redoing old songs.
Not like that exactly, but if we are doing a remake, if it is a really it's a social concern and we can't replace it, that type of movies we can represent it. But when we are doing a commercial movies, commercial songs, why should we go for the same original lyrics?
Concept.
If you see Oh My God, Hindi, Telugu, I wrote a song, Mukunda Murari, Nine Rama, Nine Yesu, Nine Allah. I wrote the song. The same concept was in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, everywhere. But the lyrics is entirely different. The root is entirely different from others. That much we can do, no? Why should we remake the as it is
right.
The writing also?
Okay. Add a little more flavor to what you have already done. Right now, of the people that you are working with or you have worked with in the past, who are your favorite people in this industry?
All are my favorite.
Come on, you should have someone, actors or directors.
I'm a big fan of Dr. Vishnuvardhan. I work with so many artists and so many technicians. Everybody is like me, very close to me and very humble people. How I see the world, worlds give me the same thing to me, that's it.
You're a reflection.
Yeah, I work with Sudhir, Darshan, Appu sir, Shivanna, OP sir, and almost all, I think, almost all. And I work with Ilaraja ji, Hansalekha sir, all the music directors, all the artists. So everybody is cool.
You cannot really.
I can't compare. Some artist, some technician, or you name it. You can name anybody. They are very good at performance, or someone very good at humbleness, the humanity. There are so many qualities.
Okay.
Everybody is good.
Diplomatically put. Okay, wonderful.
Why should I?
But nobody can boast of the kind of, you know, the stalwarts that you have worked with. Not many can boast of. All the big names you have worked with.
Yeah.
Right, you have been blessed, basically.
I'm blessed.
100%. Okay, sir, you also are associated with a magazine, a monthly magazine. You are a chief editor with them. Tell us about it as well.
Kannada Manikya. It's a publisher is Dr. Vishnu Sena Samiti is publishing that magazine. Veerakaputra Srinivas is the editor. I'm the chief editor of that magazine. Now almost it's 1.5 years. It's a monthly magazine. We are more concentrating on literature in that magazine. Because nowadays we have internet, we have everything in hand, medias. So many people ask you as why you are starting a newspaper, I mean magazine. Because news is very, we can in fingertips. Nowadays the news is fingertips. So magazine, it will take 1 month. But I told, we can keep it as a bookshelf. It's in bookshelf. We can keep it in bookshelf, our bookshelf, because in every edition, in every edition, we are giving so much of knowledge. There are so many writers writing articles, which is very useful, and we can make a library of it. It's not only an edition, it's not only a magazine, it's a book like. So moreover concentrating on literature and present things.
Okay, so that is another thing you went into. It all has to do with expression for you.
So many channels. Now I'm doing a music company, audio company.
Oh.
Music Bazaar. Audio company we are doing.
Okay.
Now I, not only me, some music directors, and we are all gathering. We are doing a company, Music Bazaar. And now first film, Zinda.
Okay.
Which is directed by Musanjay Mahesh. After that, Dande Boys, Hi, RGB, and my Guruji, and now my recent, now new project. Every movie is going to release in Music Bazaar.
Wonderful. Good luck to you for
thank
that.
You, thank you.
Okay. So currently, what should the audience expect from you going forward?
Yeah. As usual, I'm writing a good songs, a bunch of songs. It's all now Chakravarti is coming now, and I'm doing good in lyric. You can see the flavors of
okay.
lyric, new
okay.
versions. And Guruji, one of the one will be the best cinema category in Kannada. So Guruji, I am hoping,
confident.
Yeah, confident. I hope it's it will do good.
Yes.
And it's bilingual movie, mm-hmm. Kannada and Tamil.
Mm-hmm.
After that, now already I am in post production of Magale I Love You. Tentatively kept the name Magale I Love You. Again, I am acting in that script. Deepak, Shubha Punja, Shobraj, there are so many artists. Muni, Jaydev Sampath, some of my friends from theater. So, drama theater.
Okay.
You can expect good movies of Guruji and Magale I Love You.
Mm-hmm.
It will be a mark of.
It will be a benchmark for Kannada movies.
Yes.
Fantastic. Hope to see that very soon, sir. Do you believe in awards? Does it matter?
Doesn't matter. Because how many awards I am honored with, but I don't know actually. I have to recollect it because so many organizations gave me so many awards. I have to recollect it. That much of love given by people, public. So I'm not into awards and all. It will come.
It doesn't matter. You just do good work.
That's good hearted.
Okay. Favorite actors?
Vishnuvardhan.
Actress? He's thinking.
No, how can. Vidya Balan.
Oh, my favorite too. Awesome. Something of substance he had to say. Okay, and acting, directing, lyrics, composing, which one?
Writing,
okay. Superb. And potential actors that you see who will really make it good in the industry? tough question.
So many artists are there.
Okay.
Not one.
You don't want to give any names?
Everyone is good at performance and good at dance, everything.
Okay.
There are so many heroes.
Okay. He just doesn't want to play with that question. Okay. So, thank you, sir, for being with us. It was wonderful to talk to you, and we all wish you good luck for your upcoming projects. All right, so that was Dr. V. Nagendra Prasad for you. Sir, thank you very much that you took time out of your busy schedule. His phone is ringing continuously. He's on the calls in between the shoot, and still he's being very courteous and patient with us. I appreciate your time and patience, and wish you all the best for your future projects. Keep serving us with your beautiful work that you have been doing, sir. And it's our pleasure and our blessing to be in touch with you, and to have interviewed you today is really my pleasure.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Manjunath, YTV founder, president, and thank you and Mr. Prashant and entire YTV team. Thank you very much. All the best.
Thank you. And you guys take care. We'll see you with another episode with another great personality. We'll be back. You take care.